What's up, guys? This is Steve, and this is the next episode of my Skyrim playthrough. Now, it's been a while since I did the last one. Actually, I believe it's been about 6 months, something like that. But yeah, so at the end of the last episode, I'd been to Solitude and I got the mission to clear out Wolf Creek Cage or whatever it was called. Yeah, I'm not going in just yet. But when I got here, I found that my carrying capacity is almost full and so is Lydia's. So, what I have to do is go back to Solitude and sell all my stuff. And that's what I'm going to do now. So, to save time. Oh, and I have a level up. That's great. So, to save time, I am going to fast travel. Yes, fast travel. I have changed my mods a little bit since the last time I've played. I've got rid of the extra trees app. I still have it downloaded, but mod rather. I still have it downloaded, but I don't feel as though it actually enhances as more as a clutter up the screen. So, right, it's like the middle of the night. No, a couple of hours, five. Hopefully everything will be open. Did you jump? Here. Usually I do all my selling stuff in
Why hello, here to buy. If you have to ask the price, you might be in the wrong store.
I say that to a lot of people at work.
Oh, what delight. Another charming customer.
Yes,
oh,
I am.
Let me just drop everything to help you. I don't mind, really.
That's kind of your job.
Breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really.
Okay. What can I get rid of? Well, I'm a barbarian kind of character, so anything magic related. Go away quickly. Yeah, I don't need that. Don't need those. That's actually a mod I got off Creation Club. But I got it for free, so I can sell those. And not really? Well, I'm not going to do this person a favour because they've been less than nice. So, no, you can't have that. Go away. Give you that.
Finally.
Yeah, because I was there for about less than a minute. Lazy bitch. I'm assuming it's an odds and sods shop.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Yeah, you're more
if not,
friendly.
Let me know. I might have it stored away. Biren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first sight.
Yes, nothing like rolling
trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Oh,
come back
wow.
to bits and pieces anytime.
Yeah, I was just sitting there. I wish I found it first.
Yes, I can, but I don't give
you spare
space.
Some gold for a veteran
stranger. Shut up. Sponges. Right. Come on, Lydia, chop chop.
I'm right behind you. You lead, I'll follow.
Okay, so we'll struggle over here. Hello, Bellan.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? Return any time you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Biren said you got here just before the execution. Must have been a lovely first sight.
Biren? I just called him Bellend.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Okay. And away we go. Now that's better. I feel lighter on my feet already.
You know you can afford a septum or two?
Yes, I can, but not for beggars. Here we are. Let's go in. So as I said, I've changed my mods a little bit. And one of the mods I've installed is a lighting mod for inside. So I have no idea how much of this I'm actually going to be able to see. It's a good job I am playing this late at night, because if it was the middle of summer, middle of the day, the sun out, I would not be able to see a thing. Yeah, come on then.
Go!
Is a little bit loud. What am I doing? Settings, audio. Oh yeah, so I turned the master up. this way. I was walking because I want my strength to build up. Cool, actually, the way the lighting is, but
someone there.
Lydia, get out of the way. Don't be stupid to walk in the fire. Do I want the pickaxe? Well, I suppose I should take it for, mining purposes.
Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Potema.
We summon Potema.
Long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death, Potema. No longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
We summon Potema.
Okay, so... weapons again. Really not a great place to stand in oil. Sorry, Lydia, are we boring you?
Did you hear something?
Yep.
Yes! Yes! Return me to this realm! As our voices summon you, the blood is going to enjoy killing you! Something is wrong. There is an intruder.
me.
Let's go up in the world. As you can see, the glowing thing on that book is I've got a mod installed that basically shows me all the skill books, so I don't have to keep looking at books. Although, to be fair, the general rule of thumb is the more expensive the book, the more likely it's going to be a skill book of some description. Now there it is. What have we got in here? Steel armor. Yes, I will have that. Sword, my great sword, because my great sword is amazing. That's why it's so great. Gets unarmed every time I get my torch out. I've got also got a mod on, which, shush, that was my phone going off. Also got a mod on that covers me in snow if I'm in snow and I get wet, blah blah blah, but it only affects me because, you know, I am playing this on a PS4. Now I've got some steel armor, so I'm going to equip that. That looks better. Right. Well, I've got through what I wanted to get through, so I'm going to actually leave that there, and hopefully in the next episode I will sell all my stuff and get my reward and all that kind of stuff. But thank you very much for watching. If you liked, don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more of this content. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.